everyone, with a student of class 7C, are going to perform a play, or you can say, to give you a lesson about your health.
The students that are performing in the speech are Kriti Tiwari, Ishtha Chandra, Siddhi Maheshwari and Anshika Paswan. Kindly watch our video because it is very necessary for you all.
Since corona's cases are coming till now, at least millions of people died from
it. But even 70% of people are not serious at all.
They are not taking precautions.
The people are not taking precautions, but they are blaming the government. Why is it like that? Government is trying their best to protect the people, but if the people will not give the for themselves, how can someone else protect them?
Some days ago, when corona's cases was increasing day by day, people were against to our respectful Prime Minister that he is not applying lockdown to the country.
So the question raises towards the people who were blaming the government for not applying the lockdown. But when the government apply the lockdown, so again they are blaming the government.
All these things, when our respected doctor made the corona vaccine, many people were battling for it.
Many people were being discriminated, while 80% of the people are not ready for consuming it.
Government are trying their best to convince the people.
The corona vaccine, many people are spreading rumor that is very harmful.
Whether it has been proven that it is not harmful at all.
Even in this time, rich people used to buy the vaccine, take advantage of this compulsion of the people by selling it in a large amount of money to the people who are helpless.
This time, many of the people are battling with their lives.
The people who are not battling with their life, they can't understand the pain who are battling with their life.
So after all this, we are trying to say you all, to please get vaccinated and trust your government.
Please don't be careless at all. Please try to understand that you are very important for your family. Take precautions.
It is health that is real wealth, not a pieces of gold and silver.
I would like to say one thing to the people who have been careless in this time, that 80% of the people are eating tobacco and all the rubbish things that they should not. While on the packets it is clearly written that it is very harmful, then why the people cannot get them vaccinated? When the government is saying that it's not harmful at all, then why the people are so much scared?
In these hard times, each life we are able to save is a token to service of humanity.
And for us to work together in a way to ensure that the needy are served in the best way possible.
One more thing I want to say, that after vaccination, don't forget to take the precaution.
Wear your mask properly.
Be sure to wash our hands with soap or hand wash for 20 seconds at least 7 to 8 times in a day. Hand washing with soap removes germs from hands.
And if at that time soap and water is not available, so for that situation, carry a sanitizer with you, which kills 99.9% germs. You can sanitize anything or your hand.
Social distancing. Maintain the distance of 2 meters.
So please get vaccinated with your family.
At last, my fellow mates want to recite a very beautiful poem.
Let's celebrate that we have a vaccine to bring a change to this old routine. It can help us to build our immunities while taking care of our communities.
Vaccines are safe and an important step towards opening up and shaking hands again. And going somewhere we couldn't visit for months, protecting ourselves and world at once.
Work night and day in record time, they found a way. Like superheroes in masks and gloves, helping us get back what we love.
Vaccinations now take the center stage. We trust they will turn the page. We will line up in queue. This vaccine is for you, hence because the brighter new age. Hope you liked our speech and will take precautions. Stay home, stay safe, stay healthy.